What is up, guys? Back here with another video, and I'm here with Evan and me, of course. And today, as a title, we're going to be making DIY slime. Hopefully it works. Just glue, Elmer's glue, and sugar. Hopefully if it works, it's going to be insane. And we're going to mix green and red. So let's do this. Ooh.
So, guys, found glue, so let's do this. Oh!
Bro, don't time lapse this. God, get all the video.
Okay, bro.
I'm gonna do this one.
Oh, just to be glue. Apparently.
Currently.
Oh, DIY, do I, can I, heat wrap.
Good enough.
So, what we gotta do, I'm gonna clean this up, but then put all these around the cup. So it spills. Like,
boom.
Sugar, guys. Get one spoonful. This is probably good if you guys can see this that much, and then just sprinkle it on. Mix it. That's probably good. And then mix it, Evan. Put in some food coloring. I'm gonna put green and blue, or green and red.
Green and red is gonna make brown. Don't do that.
Fine. We'll do it anyways.
No, oh no, it's gonna look like we should name the video DIY poop slime.
Yeah. Oh, well, that looks sick though, right now. Here, right, show look.
It looks like
Christmas. It looks like Christmas colors, but it's turning brown.
Yeah, who cares?
The cringe is gonna be real on this video. Pizza, do my
camera. Make sure it's still filming because I've made that mistake before.
Good. DIY, do my can I? Please don't copyright me.
Can I mix them?
Oh, yes.
Mix.
Let's cover this up so we don't
get it. Feels like it's gonna be slime.
Clean.
Oh no, no. Okay, water. Get soap and water.
Soap, paper towels. Soap.
Oh no.
Oh, I think we did it.
We saved it.
Do my can die, bro.
We saved that so good.
Bro, we're
good thing we have these napkins.
I know, right?
Dude, how did we save that?
So just like, I need to close these up so I don't get them spilled.
Oh,
I like squeezed.
I wonder if that was in the frame.
My eyes, you gotta get this thing.
Pour it up. What is it gonna do?
So we can like,
it's gonna overflow.
No, it's not. Bro, we'll just spin.
Okay, just put it on.
If it doesn't work, then DIY fails. Dude, I think it's turning into slime.
We should just freeze it and make like a DIY pancake or something.
Pancake.
But you can't eat it. Well, even though it's edible. DIY pancake.
Edible. Glue is not edible. Okay, this feels. Where are the napkins? Give me napkins. Put napkins. Open it up. Stop. Okay, what I was trying to do is put this right here so it drips.
Napkins.
Stop. Put those away. You're going to keep spilling them.
Okay.
Oh,
does it feel like slime yet?
No, it just feels like glue.
Okay, you're supposed to wait 10 minutes, bro.
Oh, no.
Wait, you did it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's put it back in. What?
That was really nasty.
Not working out, guys. DIY is failing.
DIY Luke.
I need to name you guys, bro. Even though I have 33 subscribers, half of them are my friends. Hit 1 million dislikes. No, I'm just kidding though.
Don't like it.
Don't like it. They love it. Bro.
I meant don't look. I meant don't dislike
this whole thing.
No, you need hot water first. Remember?
There's water in here.
Okay.
Just put it in the spoon.
You need to put hot.
a spoon. Who cares about hot water?
You need hot water to make soda.
I already put water in.
That's a little bit of water.
Who cares?
More oh.
Stop. Put it in the spoon.
The spoon. How is this going to get onto that tiny little spoon? Move.
Okay.
Oh my god! Gone wrong.
What are you doing?
Mix it, mix it.
No, it's wait.
Mix it. Oh, it's making water.
Oh, mix it,
mix it. Okay, we need more water.
Lots of borax, bro. Lots of borax.
It's gonna be crunchy.
Oh, it's working.
Oh,
put a lot of borax.
It's working. Mix it. Okay, I'm gonna go get more water.
Why isn't this water being hot? Okay. The cringe.
Crunchy.
Is it hot?
It's pretty warm.
Oh.
Look at this. Look at this. DIY slime. Okay. It's going good.
Okay, put it in the water and mix it up.
Oh, it's sticky, bro.
Is it hot?
Do you think it's gonna be not hot or?
Let me see. I'm trying.
Okay, I need to go wash my hands.
Dude, this is the strongest song I've ever felt in my life.
You think?
That's how you make slime.
No, that's like an oh. It's gonna make soapy slime.
Yeah, that's what it's called, bro. DIY loop.
See, it's kind of working. Look, if you see this, just little pieces of borax in them. But it's working.
See it. 10 minutes later, bro.
10 minutes later, that was like 5 seconds.
You just
seconds.
Broke it. This. I'm cleaning off my hands now, bro.
No way.
It's like working, bro.
Did you get all the borax chunks out?
Kind of.
How to make slime. DIY. This will be the thumbnail.
Look how good this is. Actually, guys, no joke. This is like actually slime, bro.
Let me feel.
So guys, that's gonna be the end of my video. I hope you guys liked it. All you have to do is put kind of water, soap, warm water again, borax, lots of borax if you want it like this, sugar, glue, of course, food coloring, and yeah, so that's it. And this is our final product. It's like this. It's pretty good. Like, you can see all the spots. That's like all the borax. My hands are dirty because of making. It actually doesn't stick to your hands that much, but yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video, guys. So yeah, like, subscribe, share, do everything you need to do, and see you next time, guys. Peace out, stay positive. Oh wait.